Republican Governor Tate Reeves of Mississippi has announced that, yes, he is running for re-election, and he did it in one of the most disturbing ways possible. The Twitter account for his little Governor Tate war room or response team, whatever the hell it is, put out the following video last week where they superimpose Tate Reeves' face over the face of Clint Eastwood in the Fistful of Dollars trilogy and showed Tate Reeves shooting people like he's in an old Western. Just take a look at this bizarre and cringeworthy video. Here it is. Now, that's Tate Reeves, of course, governor of Mississippi, superimposed on Clint Eastwood. But Tate Reeves wants people to think, look at me. I'm a badass. I'm a big, tough guy. I am the kind of leader you need for Mississippi because I can go out there and kick butt all day long. It's not like I actually look like this, right? Now, I want you to know that the picture right now that you're seeing, that is Tate Reeves. We did not intentionally go out and try to find the most, you know, ridiculous looking photo of Tate Reeves. That is actually taken from his official website on the state of Mississippi's website. So that is his official portrait. That is the one he uses. That is what he actually looks like. A very soft looking, so white he's almost pink guy, wanting to pretend that he is some big tough macho man. The epitome of manliness out there shooting people up because that's what you're going to do as governor? Like, that's what I don't understand. Like, I don't get the message you're trying to say. I mean, Tate, are you telling us that if you win re-election, are you just going to go around Mississippi just straight up murdering people? Like, is that what you're going to do? Is that why you're putting out the video just to let us know, like, hey, by the way, come to Mississippi, our governor might kill you? Not exactly the strongest message you could possibly put out. And they offered no context either, right? I mean, he hasn't said anything on social media about what it actually means. He did give a speech last Wednesday where he said this. It's not about the video, but this is what he says about his re-election chances. My friends, this is a different governor's campaign than we have ever seen before in our state because we are not up against a local yokel Mississippi Democrat. We are up against a national liberal machine. They are extreme. They are radical and vicious. They believe welfare is success. They believe that taxes are good and businesses are bad. He then added, help us one more time. Let's defeat the national liberals. This is Mississippi's moment. This is Mississippi's time. Again, that's tough. Tough talk from a guy who is literally pink. But here's the thing. None of that makes any sense. None of those are actual issues. And I think that's what we need to focus on, the fact that we're not up against some local yokel Democrat. We're up against the national liberal machine. Dude, is the national liberal machine really in Mississippi? Y'all are like 2 hours away from me right now. I will drive over to Mississippi before lunch and find this national liberal machine that is somehow assaulting Mississippi. That's not a thing. You didn't lay out a single policy position in your speech announcing your reelection. You didn't address the fact that Mississippi is near the bottom. It's in the bottom five in education, in environment, in school test scores, in healthcare, in every possible measure, Mississippi statistically is one of the worst states in the country. And it has been solidly ruled by Republicans for decades. And it's because Republicans go out there and they put out stupid ads like this. You know, oh, I'm Clint Eastwood. I'm a shoot people. But you don't talk about issues. You don't know how to actually legislate. You don't know how to do the job. You just want to scare the idiots in Mississippi into thinking that there's this national liberal machine, as you call it, that is somehow threatening their way of life. The only thing that is threatening the lives of Mississippi residents right now is the Republican Party that continues to screw them over, which is exactly what Tate Reeves is a part of. He doesn't care about anything other than winning the next election, and he doesn't care how stupid he has to pretend his voters are to make that happen. Because that's what it is, voters in Mississippi. I'm not calling you stupid. I am saying that your governor thinks you are stupid. And the only way for him to be correct is for you to vote for him for another term.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.